RSPCA Inspector Mark Lewis is preparing to raid the home of a man suspected of bird trapping and other animal cruelty offences.
We're going to address this morning with the police. We've had some information, or the police have had some information that the occupant of the property is possibly trapping wild birds and then selling them on and possibly other offences under various bits of legislation, possibly trapping foxes to use for baiting dogs and possibly fighting cocks as well. So we've just got a route to the address at the moment with the police to execute a warrant to go to the property and see if we can find anything.
In the UK, it's illegal to trap birds from the wild. Captive wild birds come under high price on the black market. And those high prices entice criminals to set up lures and traps. Police teams and RSPCA officers rendezvous at a safe location before approaching the property.
So you're going to execute the warrant?
Yeah.
I'll be all the same.